Yeah, so this is an Xbox only game. Xbox and PS3. It looks cool. I've been watching the trailer for it. Watched some gameplay. It looks funny. Rude. And for all you pervs, their lead character is a hot cheerleader. Just turned 18, so she's not jailbait. I'm considering getting it for the Xbox and doing a Let's Play series on it. I've got a yellow crystal. No, it's gold crystal. Hot diggity damn, I'm rich. It's just hollow. This ain't like no Nash Adar I've seen. Star Wars The Old Republic. Oh yeah, I don't know how I did it, but oh yeah. Come on, blind man. It's a good job you're not a deaf, dumb, blind kid. Because I would rather fancy playing some pinball right now. No one. It's my health score. The fuck are you? Puss bot. Protect and serve the force like it is your beach. think I should buy some more upgrades a bit later. God damn, I'm getting lots of fucking crystals. Hey, he died with the lady's tampons in his basket. If you don't know what's that stuff, it's from Metalocalypse Season 1, Episode 1, and between Tokyo War 2 and Squisca Squigolf. I think it's an amazing program. I think it will be enjoyed by millions. Oh ho! Oh shit, what the f- Oh shit! We're all gonna die! Ow. Am I just going up? I don't want to go up. That was easy. Here comes the big boss, and I'm screwed. How cool would that be if you could get that on Star Wars The Republic? That would be amazing. Diggity damn. I'm a ninja.
It's a fool, Aaron boy. I mean, the Emperor's army is infinite. You'll eventually be killed. Or worse, nothing will have changed.
But wouldn't you rather die on your feet than drown in some cantina?
I don't know. But I do have a contact in the Senate who could use your lightsaber. Where's your ship?
Ship's about to go real. Go down, in fact. Not go real.
I was beginning to worry that you died in your sleep.
Oh, well, I'm starting to wish I had.
We've reached Kashyyyk. I still think this mission's too dangerous. The planet is completely controlled by the Empire.
The contact better be reliable.
I trust him. He smuggled me to Cloud City and he's an old ally to the Jedi Order. But all you need to know is that there's something very valuable to him down there. You get it. Maybe he'll agree to help you fight the Empire.
Get what?
Patience, boy.
I haven't even spotted.
No. The cloaking device is fully functional.
Then take us down.
I want to find these holocrons. Screw the Datacrons. High jump. Oh my god, I have a shield. Fuck you guys.
Coda, I think I found something.
What?
It's just an old hut, but it feels... I feel great darkness here.
Mission, there are some things you aren't ready to face.
What's inside?
How should I know? My link to the Force has been cut. But if you go inside, you'll face whatever's in there alone.
I'll go in anyways.
I never wanted this for you. I never wanted any of this for you.
I'm sorry, son.
Wait. I just took math.
Father, no!
Did you notice Starkiller? Are you alright? We lost contact with you for a moment.
I'm fine. Can't you know? I'm just a little bit turned around.
Boring.